So, let's start with some stretches real quick. Slowly look over one shoulder. Same thing, other side. Relax. Gently take one hand to the opposite knee. Let the other hand come to your hip. Slight spinal twist. Same thing, other side. One more time, try and go just a little deeper. Look over that back shoulder. One last time. Look over the opposite shoulder. Relax. Look forward, stretch your legs out, bring one knee up, drop it back down. Same thing, other side. Drop it back down. Take one ankle on top of the opposite knee. Let your hip stretch out. Drop that foot back down to the floor. Same thing, other side. Gotta pop that time. Drop that foot back down. One more time each side. Last time. And relax. Drop that foot back down to the ground. Find a comfortable position. I'm going to come into easy pose. Probably go into half lotus, maybe full lotus, doubt it, but maybe. And so from here, just start to notice your breath. Very basic thing everybody starts with. Inhale one, exhale two. One, two. Count to yourself. Start to notice your body. Notice if there's any stress behind your eyes, in your forehead, around your cheeks, in your neck, through your traps. Are you shrugging up? Are you dropping your shoulders? Are you pushing your shoulders down? Are you hunched over? Are you folded over? Are you extended back? Notice your body. Is one hip tighter than the other? Is one knee higher than the other? Do you feel even? Notice the stress throughout your body. Continue to count your breaths. One, two. Take your thumb to your index finger. Just barely touch. Notice if your palms are down or up. You want your palms facing up. You don't have to force yourself. This gives you a more open posture. Your chest is open. Not squeezing this point of contact, you're barely touching. Again, notice your body. Are you straining to keep your eyes closed? Are you crushing down? Does it feel like your eyelids are ready to open at any second or just close? Notice where you hold your tension. Notice your fingers, your wrist, your forearms. Are they tense? Or are you relaxed in this position? Take your thumb to your middle finger. Notice if it's more strenuous here. Hold this. Find yourself again. Count your breaths. Notice any stress throughout your body. Align yourself as needed. One, two, become aware of your body. Notice everything from your eyes to your toes. Again, notice if you hold any stress in your eyes. Are you straining to keep your eyes closed? It should be effortless. Not really, but kinda. How is your posture? Are you completely folded forward? Are you completely extended back? Do you feel pain or discomfort sitting like this? Be real with yourself. Find what works for you. The goal is to be a certain kind of way, but not because anybody else said to be that way, but because that is the highest attainment of our mind and body. And as you go through it, you'll find what it means. Notice your hands. Notice your wrist. Notice your forearms. Are they straining to hold your fingers like this? Count your breaths. Take your thumb to your ring finger. Notice your body. Notice your eyes. Notice your neck. Notice your shoulders. Notice your spine. Notice your hips. Notice your knees. Notice your ankles. Find the best alignment for you. Move around. Shift around. What is most comfortable? What is optimal? Are they the same? You need to stretch a little more. You need to breathe a little deeper. You need to rotate to one side or the other. You need to find a more comfortable position or seat. This is your life. I'm just a voice inside of your head. Remember your hands, your wrist, your forearms. Are they straining, or are you just lightly touching? Take your thumbs to your pinky finger. With each new level, become aware of the stress. Become aware of the strain, of the tension. Don't worry about it. And go back one. There are no real levels, you know. It is all one continuous flow. Whenever we get there, we get there. Your only competition is who you were. The goal is to become who you will be, but who's to say you're not already them? Count your breaths. One. Two. Notice your hands. Mine are starting to cramp up. Let go. Realize what it means to be free again. Find a comfortable position. Your palms can be up towards the ceiling, or they can be placed down on your knees. Adjust yourself as needed. So right here, I'm going to come into half lotus. Feel free to join me. Place one foot on top of the opposite knee and drop that knee down as low as you can to the opposite foot. Hang out here. Notice the stretch. Notice the position of your hips, your legs. Notice your spinal alignment. Notice your eyelids. Are you straining to keep them closed? Or are they ready to open at any moment? One. Two. Again, adjust as needed. This is your own game. going to switch legs. Going to half lotus on the other side. Become aware of any tension throughout your entire body. In your eyes, your neck, your spine, your hips, your feet. Again, adjust yourself as needed. So now, who are you? With your eyes closed, when the world no longer exists. What is you? Where does your sense of perception originate from? Your eyes are closed, or more so your eyelids, but you can still see. Where do you see from? So you're in your head. And what part of your head are you in? This is your game. I'm just in it. So now, if you can no longer see, what do you perceive? This physical reality around us is not here. Your eyes are shut. It's dark. You can't see. What do you hear? Not me. In the silence. One. Two. Again, adjust as needed. This is your own body, your own mind, your own time. Check in. Pay attention. Notice what goes on. What goes on behind your eyelids. Through your optic nerve, and these nerves and muscles that go down your neck, that go down your spine, the tension you hold in your shoulders, if you're caved in, if you're arched back, is your core tight? Is your back loose? Can you move? Can you sit pain-free, unagitated? Can you sit with yourself in silence, unagitated? Can you bring yourself back to that one and two? That feeling of calm. perception of self does not come from seeing. The idea of space around you that you can hear when nothing is there. How well can you breathe? Do you feel your sinuses? Do you notice one's clogged up, another one is open? Is it easier to breathe through your mouth? Do you breathe shallowly into your chest, rapidly? Or do you breathe further down with your diaphragm? Do you breathe into your stomach and give yourself gas? Shit happens. Relax. Breathe out. Let go of long, slow, deep, natural breaths. Don't worry about holding an inhale or an exhale or the in-between states. Do what comes naturally, and you'll progress further naturally. you're still with me. Slowly become aware of everything around you, of the space in which you inhabit, of your body, of your senses, of the sensation of your hands, what they're touching, your skin, your placement, your alignment, where your head is, where your eyes are. Relax. Slowly start to open your eyes. Don't worry about it. Think about it. Just coming back into this reality.